at same base with us, he's up for a lung transplant. He's on 24-hour, 7-day-a-week oxygen, the last we talked to him. So we had to have a base sitter again, and Dave called me, he's back at his mother's going home service. And I said, "What are you doing, Dave?" He said, "Well, I'm not singing." I said, "Well, come on." And as soon as he came on, wouldn't you know, the old devil tried to hit us again. He just finished his last chemo and radiation for esophagus cancer. So anyway, I'm going to ask him now that I've given part of his testimony. He can come ahead and say whatever he wishes. But I want him to come and put a sing thanks to Calvary. I don't live here anymore. And if he wants anybody else to sing anything, but I'll give him a walk here up to it. Are you going to do it now? He can remember the words. Well, that happens to some folks after they get C-65.
Thanks to Calvary.